Perfect, back to the story. Andy was all grown up, and we'd been in the toy box for a very long time. We were all hoping that Andy would play with us one more time before he left for college.
That's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
Faster, Bullseye! We gotta save the train and those orphans!
Since you bested me the last time we met... Hi. Enough chat. Time for some slack.
Never let you rule the world, Dr. Porkchop! Look out!
Ah! job well done.
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Hey, the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Hollowhead. Oh, I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup, where you can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool.
We can go there?
Really?
Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp it to smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.